Xenos life form detected.
Space Marine! You try to steal my Titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Has sent for us now. Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
There. We must get to that lift.
Give you a proper greeting!
Time to die!
How much deeper does this facility go? Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes. Here we are.
Colder than a spaceman's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Titus, proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! What you are!
Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, crater shortly. Station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
Forget, never forgive.
Now, head over to the Servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
This sparky thing, what you want, Space Marine? Then I'll take it for myself!
That damn orc will kill us all.
Radicate. If a job is worth doing, it's worth dying for.
Now, head over to the Servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
Sparky thing, what you want, Space Marine? Then I'll take it for myself!
Force the power source into its canister. Quickly!
Whoa!
Emperor's currency. Spend it well.
Now, head over to the Servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
Sidonus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
helps. Bring the ship!
Those space marines!
Thank you.
Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Kill you for that! Time to die, human!
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Access authorized.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Time to die, humans!
considerate of the green scum to open the way.
Space Marines to kill! Come and get me, Space Marine! Space Marines! Takes more than that to kill an orc!
At last, a way to the surface. What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
So terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.